Hi guys, how's it going? Well, I am here to talk about the DJI Action 2 dual camera. So this is what it is. This is what it looks like. I didn't want to do an unboxing because everybody's done an unboxing about it before and already. This thing is gonna change the way I make videos for flying. Why? Because basically what you have with this is a necklace that you wear around you. It's kind of like a body camera. You wear it up here. You guys know how I cover Comic-Con tours, and you guys know how I do a lot of tours around states and other places and cities. This goes on you like a body camera, and you kind of wear it everywhere, and the quality of it is really great. You have 4K, you have 5K. This is what it looks like as well. And you guys are looking at this through the screen, and it has a dual screen on it with the camera and everything. That's what it looks like right there. And like I said, you can record up to 5K in this, and it is superbly good. So now let's turn this off just for a minute, and I'll show you that the screen comes right off of it, just like that, and it tells you right behind that it's charging as well, so it'll show a green light. And so you got the screen on the back, and you are able to hook it to this as well. You are able to hook it to this as well. Wear it like a necklace. Not bad, huh? Camera technology has gone a long way. So people are comparing the DJI Action 2 to the GoPro Hero 10, which you cannot do just because DJI is different from GoPro. And not only that, they are saying, other reviewers and other people are saying out there, that this camera is very wobbly. I've done some filming with it, and I have to say, I really don't think it is wobbly, and it does make a good body camera. And those of you that have drones out there can put this on the top part of your drone and use it as a camera on there too for FPV. It does stabilize really well when you have the Rocksteady activated on this camera. And not only that, what I like about this camera is the stabilization on it. The stabilization is very, very great on it. Again, people cannot base DJI Action 2 off of the GoPro Hero 10 or the GoPro Hero 9. This is replacing a lot of vloggers' cameras out there, because a lot of them are using point and shoot cameras, or not only point and shoot, but they are using Canon cameras. So overall, a lot of people are using this for a movie camera, and not only movie camera, but action cameras, as far as when you're on a movie set, you're using a GoPro or even the Action 2, just because of its quality and its size and how much the work can get done. And what a lot of filmmakers like out there is that this camera, the DJI Action 2, is nice and easy, along with the GoPro Hero 10. This is being shot on a GoPro Hero 10, and we will do a GoPro Hero 10 talk about soon in another video, but this is more about the DJI Action 2. And if you're filming yourself in 4K 100 or 120, the camera on the screen modulator will not work. It'll just say 4K. So let's talk about the overheating with the Action 2. I have not had that problem whatsoever, but if you're somebody, go into the settings and change the auto power of the temperature. The Action 2 does actually have some built-in storage, and not only that, you can actually put in a SD card into this if you want more storage on top of what you're already recording with. Now, if you're wondering what the storage is, it's 22 gigabytes. So if you're wondering, that's usually 20 minutes and 4K. I like how DJI did a great job with the screen and with the camera, and with using the back camera and the module. Overall, this is a good camera to use. for hikes, for flights, and for even filmmaking too, in front of a green screen. So those of you that didn't know, you may want to see my last episode of YouTube Celebrity Gossip News, because I did use this and it does work good on green screen, and I hope you enjoyed this as well. My name is Chris. If you haven't already, click the subscribe button, hit the like button, and subscribe to the channel for more things to come. So this has been a Top Level Media, and I will see you on the next one. Bye for now.